Since our nation's founding, freedom in America has been anything but free. From the world wars and Korea to Vietnam, from the Cold War to Iraq and Afghanistan, freedom is paid for in blood, in sweat, and in tears. Its currency is sacrifice. Our parents and grandparents, sons and daughters, husbands and wives have left their families and their lives behind to fight for this country. They've shown the commitment and the courage to serve in the world's greatest military. And they've sacrificed their lives to protect ours so that our children and grandchildren can live free and brave with peace and prosperity in this country that we call home. Today we come together as brothers and sisters, united by freedom, bound by history, humbled by sacrifice, to say thank you.